shoes now. I think he's trying to change his luck a little bit. Maybe that'll help him out a little bit. Now another turnover here. There's the young guy from France, Juhan Bagarin. Nice play of the Euro step. I guess this line, alley-oop slam. He had a couple of beautiful reverse layups. He is a very athletic player. He was number one in the maximum vertical jump, 43 inches. He was 5 inches better than the next highest guy around to participate against the higher rated prospects coming up in the draft combine.
Heard early showing coming in from the Frenchman Bagarin. Well, as soon as he said that, that's what happens. But 5 points in the ball game here early, and that was just for Jones. Guo on him. Stops. Kicks it out. No good there from the Frenchman.
Yeah, a couple of feet behind. Trying to win or lose a game. It's about getting these guys the chance to show their wares in front of the scouts. Nice defensive play there to alter the layup, but they still are able to have an outstanding career at the University of Minnesota, finally getting on the board for Team 4.
I'm telling you, Twitch chat is going crazy about what is going on with Team 4. Why can't they put the ball in the basket? And then finally...
Sometimes that will lead to shots late in the clock, which genuinely end up being contested jump shots, which are going to be low percentage.
If you're scoring at home, Coburn 7, Team 4.
All will have, or most at least, will have professional futures, whether that's overseas, whether it's with the G League. And they can make a good living not playing in the NBA. So the road doesn't necessarily work. To this point, he really hasn't gotten his offensive game going.
There's a Frenchman attacking. That's no good. Tipped down. Falls into the hands of Carnell.
Got back in front of his man. Did a nice job defensively.
There by Wilson on the kickout. And it'll be the Bagarin again from downtown. Put that in.
Thank you. 2 points.
Yes, it is.
It is Dominique. Un 3 points, deuxième fois, c'est bon.
Passe dans le poste du haut et renversement dans l'aile.
C'est manqué.
Il se plaint.
Et bien joué encore, la belle passe. Ça ressort pour Bégarin, 3 points. Un peu trop long. Et rebond offensif de Bougoukolo. Plus de. Pas beaucoup. Kamagaté. Bégarin à 3 points encore. Trop long. Mais rebond offensif. Et Kamagaté qui est passé en dessous. Ryan, Botchwright. Alors mise en jeu pour Bégarin à 3 points. Un peu hésitant Bégarin. Ah ouais. Un petit peu trop hésitant même. Parce qu'il a eu. C'est ce qu'on veut voir plus souvent pour le PCJO là.
Ouais, surtout quand, sympa, ouais.
Quand il est en rythme comme ça à Dano. Kovacevic.
Et rendu par Bégarin.
Oh, mais de la vitesse. Aïe, la perte de balle bête. Et donc, de Bégarin. C'est pas pour. Trop compliqué cette petite passe là.
Ouais, là on gâche quelques.
Il y a loupe costaud encore une fois là. Cette action. Joanne Bégarin.
Souhaitons que le basket français puisse vraiment profiter.
La bonne défense de Bégarin. Et ça va vite de côté. Dunk de Bégarin. 70-68. Ça démarre assez dans le corner. Il prend la planche, c'est manqué. Rebond pour qui? Rebond pour Valentin Chéri. Il ressort pour Bégarin, 3 points encore une fois. Gamel, incroyable! Rebond Edwards! Et 20. Thank you.
C'est habitants.
Thank you.
Thank you. minutes. Trois secondes par les deux attaques de la défense. Une fois.
Who's trying to follow up on his 23-point performance yesterday. Two-on-one break here. Alley-ooping. Oh, no, he's been taking himself. A.J. Lawson, a high riser, throwing it down. He had a chance to throw it back. On.
Well, this will be the one.
On the player ISO cam, lots of things to stay interacting. Of course, we'll be in there watching everything that goes down. As charge gonna be called there, that's gonna be a Bergarin.
Nice to see the enthusiasm on the side. Hey, the action getting a little bit choppy. Right,
there we go. Straight off the bat, looks like I think it's gonna be a block register to Kofi.
He needs to get off to a fast start here. Hopefully get some confidence going. That will translate to the offensive end. Maybe going to try to show off the three-point shooting range off the back iron. No good. And here's Bergarin again pushing in transition. He wants to show that he can finish on fast breaks, but unfortunately gets stripped of the ball. Another fast break, and otherwise it goes to the Orlando Magic as part of the trade that brought Nikola Vucevic to Chicago. So they will be watching very anxiously to see how those ping pong balls are going to fall, because if they could somehow be able to keep a top four pick. Here's the young kid from France, Juhan Bagarin. He's only 18 years old, 6'5" wing player, and I know some of the scouts are intrigued by Bagarin holding it out near midcourt. He wants to show he can attack off the dribble. Oh, strong to his left hand. Wow. Great vertical leap there as he tried to go over the top.
Thank you.
One of the shorter players here at 6 feet tall, but he's got good offensive skills. He knows how to be not comfortable with their entry passes, but the other thing is that he's got to expand his shooting range and be more of a threat than just a guy that can score. Improved his stock with the scouts and executives in attendance.
Well, congratulations if you pushed one in the chat for the missed shot. Well, jump.
Oh. périphérie pour Paris. Zamora pour lui rendre.
6 rebounds in that opening half.
More Huey. Just to put it up. 2 seconds on the shot clock. And ooh.
As the big man turned his back, went in and finished with the left hand. Putting on a clinic here. Carton comes right back. A nice drive.
teams looking for most. We've seen a lot of these type of polls. High motor, high energy, defensive minded, high character, and offensive minded. As it stands right now, defensive minded.
as the big man turned his back, went in and finished with the left hand, putting on a clinic here. Cardinal comes right back, a nice drive, improved his stock with the scouts and executives in attendance.
Well, congratulations if you pushed one in the chat for the missed shot. Well, jump. shots, but he put on a show. He got the first lob that we saw throughout the G League Elite Camp, the nice little switcheroo going under the basket. But again, Jones definitely shooting contest powered by home court.
And we talked about Devontae Jones in the open, and he's a guy that was an outstanding 6 rebounds in that opening half.
More Yui just to put it up, 2 seconds on the shot clock, and ooh.
But he gets blocked from behind by Huff. Had trouble controlling the pass, and that led to the blocked shot. Now in transition, Burns the other way. That's no good.
Thank you.
1 sur 6 désormais à 3 points pour l'américano-arménien. Et Jeff Kelly par contre le côté donne un peu de cours aussi.
Onu sets a screen. Whoa, driving on the inside, attacking again with the right hand. It's high off the backboard now. And Bagara gets the rebound. Oh, not again.
Yeah, you got to watch out. Onu trying to show off the three-point shooting range. Off the back iron, no good. And here's Bagara again pushing in transition. He wants to show. Conscientious guy, that's Tom Thibodeau. He led the Bulls to a couple of great seasons with the best record in the league, but unfortunately couldn't lead that to a championship in Chicago.
Air ball comes in there. 2 for 3.
And that's nice to see. I'm sure all the scouts took notice. Nice catch and shoot three, which is something that you want to see from a young player. Now he's going to try to show off his athletic ability. 18-year-old Frenchman, 6 foot. Kopravitsa's got the Dayglow lime shoes now. I think he's trying to change his luck a little bit. Maybe that'll help him out a little bit. Now another turnover here. There's the young guy from France, Juhan Bagara. Everybody played about, you know, close to 20 minutes, and it's not all about trying to win or lose a game. It's about getting these guys the chance to show their wares in front of the scouts.
Thank you.
Et Hugo Rubino qui court, met de la vitesse. Aïe, la perte de balle bête. Et donc, le mec qui est le club de Tony Parker.
Souhaitons que le basket français puisse vraiment profiter.
La bonne défense de Béguerin. Et ça va vite de côté. Dunk de Béguerin. 70-70.
C'est la victoire.